let's take a look at anatomical landmarks. See the black line running through the middle of the chest. Therefore, we call it mid. And of course, you see it running here through the sternal. This is the front side anterior axillary line. And of course, you have one on both sides. You see midclavicular, or otherwise clavicle. You find the patient's clavicle and really just go down the middle here